between devotee and the Lord. The whole Bhagavat, it is called Bhagavat. Why? The only subject matter is Bhagavan and Bhakta. Bhagavan is the Lord and Bhakta is devotee. It is not, you won't find any newspaper writer that there was earthquake in London and this and that. You don't find it. It is not like that. That Mahasati Tham. Not for the enjoyment of the crows like man. It must be swan. Hamsa. Hamsa, why? Hamsa is taken from Hamsa. Hamsa has the capacity, Hamsa means swan, he has that capacity. If you give to the Hamsa milk mixed with water, the Hamsa has not the capacity, see, it will drink the milk and reject the water. Therefore Hamsa. Paramhamsa. Paramhamsa means, although they are in the material world, they have kicked out the material things, but he has taken Krishna. That's all. Krishna is there, everywhere is Krishna. Isavasvamidam sadvam. Even in this material world, there is Krishna. But the Hamsa can take it. Not the crows. The crows cannot take it. Therefore, difference between the crows and Hamsa. So, those who are in Krishna consciousness, they are being trained up to become Hamsa, or they are Hamsa. They don't care for anything, material thing. They are concerned with Krishna. Therefore, Param. Krishna is everywhere. Goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuta. But the devotees can take Krishna from anywhere. How it can be taken? What is the process? The process is this devotional service. If you are engaged in devotional service, in anywhere you are in Krishna. Iha dasya harer dasye karmana manasa vacha nikhileshu api avasthasu jivanamukta savuchyate. If one has got sincere desire to serve Krishna, in any position, in any body, in any circumstance, he is jivanamukta, that is paramahamsa. Jivanmukta means, although he is living in this body, he is Paramahamsa. He has nothing to do with this body. He has everything to do with Krishna. So we have to take shelter of such person. Therefore it is said, Padudugalaya Hamsa Sangha. The devotee who is always living under the protection, shelter, of Krishna's lotus feet, like Hamsa. Hamsa will find danger when there is a lotus. They go down within the water and entangle with the stems of the lotus flower. There is a prayer by Mukunda Mala Sutra. Addaiva. Me, Manasa, Hamsa, like that, and that now I forget. So, our mind should be trained up like Hamsa, who entangles himself with the stem of lotus flower. we have to take shelter of this Hamsa, for the Jugalaya's Hamsa Sangha. Unless we associate with such Hamsa, who has nothing to do with this material world, who has taken the creed of the material Krishna, such Hamsa, if we become his servant, gopi vartu padakamalayo dasa 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 anu dasa, then it will be successful. Padajugalaya hamsa sangha. Then it will work. if he is associated Hamsa, pure devotee, then our life will be successful. Anjasa Titan means very easily we shall cross over this ocean of Nisaya. There is another verse like that. Bhavam buddhi vasya padam paranga padam padangaja padangaja vipadangana sita samasita ji padapallavam plavam. The same thing differently expressed. Samasita ji padapallavam plavam mahat padam apundajaso murari bhavam buddhi vasya padam paranga padam. Bhavamudhi, this great ocean of desire, in which we are now fallen and very much struggling for existence, exactly just like if you are thrown in the ocean, you may be a very good swimmer, but the condition is very dangerous. You will have to struggle. You cannot say, I am a good swimmer, I shall be very easily able to cross over the ocean. That's not possible. But if you take the shelter of the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord, samasitaji padapallavam plavam, anyone who has taken shelter of the lotus feet of Krishna, what is that lotus feet? Mahatpadam. It is the shelter of the whole material creation. Mahatattva. Mahatattva, from Mahatattva, the total material energy, that is called Mahatattva. From Mahatattva, the whole cosmic manifestation has come. Therefore, lotus feet of Krishna means that there is also Mahatattva, many, many Mahatattva. Samasitaji padapallavam pramam. Mahatpadam Kullajasu Murari. Of Murari. Krishna's another name is Murari. Kullajasu. Always Pavitram Paramamma. Then this Bhavambudhi Vatsapadam. This great ocean of Nisan becomes a small spot of water as it is made by the hook spring of the cow, cups, vatsapadam. Now, Prahlad Maharaj in the previous part, he described what is the position of this material world, jasmatriya priya yoga vyoga, simply lamentation. Sometimes we are so-called happy by getting the desire of things, and mostly we are unhappy associated with undesired things. So in order to save ourselves from this opposing element, the best thing is suggested, Soham priyasya suhita paradevataya lilakam. Let us be engaged always chanting the or reading the pastimes of the Lord. Lila-katha. If you read Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam, then it is full of Lila-katha, the pastimes of Lord Krishna. So that is the only way to get out of the miserable condition of the material world. That Chaitanya Mahāprabhu says that dhinādupi sunīcena tarorupi sahiṣṇuna amānina mānadena kītaniya sadāhari. Kirtaniya, this is Leela Katha. Leela Katha Kirtani. When you read or hear or chant about the pastimes of the Lord, that is also Kirtan. And if you chant Hare Krishna mantra with instrument, that is also Kirtan. There is no difference. So we must engage Kirtaniya Sadahari. Either we should chant Hare Krishna mantra or we should read our book. This is one. Then we will be safe from mind. Otherwise, at any time, we will be victimized. थैंक यू वेरी मच।